nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by Next Generation Special Forces, being led by members of Foxhound. They're demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon. You'll have two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the president of ArmsTech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike. Stop them if they do.
What's the insertion method?
We'll approach the disposal facility by sub.
And then?
We'll launch a one-man SDV. After the SDV gets as close as it can, dispose of it. From there on, you'll have to swim. High-tech Special Forces Unit Foxhound. Your former unit, and one that I was a commander of.
So they're still around.
There are six members of Foxhound involved in this terrorist activity. Psycho Mattis, with his powerful psychic abilities. Sniper Wolf, the beautiful and deadly sharpshooter. Decoy Octopus, master of disguise. Vulcan Raven, giant and shaman. And Revolver Ocelot, specialist in interrogation and a formidable gunfighter. And finally, in charge of them, Foxhound squad leader, Liquid Snake.
Liquid Snake?
The man with the same code name as you. The nuclear weapons disposal facility covers the whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission.
Weapons and equipment, OSP?
Yes. This is a top secret black op. Don't expect any official support.
This is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's the situation, Snake?
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface. But make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button. The codex receiver directly stimulates the small...
What was that noise?
Snake, there's an elevator there.
Thank you.
It's Snake. I'm in front of the disposal facility.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
Take it easy. I'm grateful. If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide, Snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
Behind D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea, but it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed. There are only 18.
The bright dot in the middle is used. Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather.
If you want to get in, there's the front door. It's the fastest way, but there's too much risk of being spotted by the enemy.
I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in. There's one sentry on the left and one on the right. They're armed with 5.56ers and pineapples.
What about the air duct near the door? There should also be a duct on the second floor.
I can't see it from here.
I'll let you decide the best COA. I'm counting on you, Snake.
Whose footprints are these?
Hmm.
surveillance camera?
Snake, this is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
I quit being a drill instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you, so call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80.
Cell in the first floor basement.
What about the vent shaft cleaning?
They just opened the vent covers. They're about to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell? Did something happen?
There's an intruder.
Really?
He's already done three people.
He's killed three people?
Yeah. Say he's using stealth, too.
Stealth? There's an intruder besides me?
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
Press the action button to drop down.
Thank you.
at the...
Snake, if you want to go up or down a ladder, just press the action button by the ladder. Snake, the DARPA chief's signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Isn't there some place to drop down? Take a look around in first-person view mode. Snake, the DARPA...
I'm here to save you. You're the DARPA chief, Donald Anderson, right?
You're here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true. You don't look like one of them. In that case, hurry up and get me out of here.
Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White House. They say if they don't accede to their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
Sweet Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
How do they plan to launch? I thought this place was just for keeping the dismantled warheads. They shouldn't have access to a missile.
What I'm about to tell you is classified information. Okay? We were conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A weapon that will change the world.
What?
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Metal Gear. It can't be.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
We've had a couple of run-ins in the past. So that's the reason you were here at this disposal site?
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place like this?
I had heard the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
On the contrary, it's grown into a huge joint project between ArmsTech and ourselves. We were going to use this exercise as raw data and then proceed to mass production. If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex?
Metal Gear Rex. The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype. They're probably already finished arming the warhead they plan to use with Rex. These guys are pros. They're all experienced in handling and equipping weapons.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
But I thought that all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course, there is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of ArmsTech?
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds. You can't resist.
Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
If they find out Baker's password...
Yes, they'll be able to launch a nuke anytime. But there is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by ArmsTech, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys and engage the safety lock.
And if I do that?
Yes. You can stop the launch.
That card key.
So where are the keys?
Baker should have them. Listen, you need three card keys. There are three different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay, three card keys. Do you know where they might be keeping Baker?
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Second floor basement?
I heard the guards say they moved him to an area that has a lot of electronic jamming.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here, take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level one security door. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as the transmission medium. As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So does the White House plan to give in to the terrorists' demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it?
Hey, what happened?
Naomi, the chief. What happened?
I don't know. It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack? No.
Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not. Snake, you've got to understand. This op is security level red. You need the highest security clearance to get access to the complete file.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you. The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as your support. Snake, we don't have time to debate. Get out of there and find President Baker.
So you killed the chief, you bastard! Liquid? No, you're not. Don't move!
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking. Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Liar. That nervous glance, that scared look in your eyes. They're rookie's eyes if I ever saw them. You've never shot a person, am I right?
You talk too much.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
I told you I'm no rookie!
You're not one of them, are you?
Open that door. You've got a card, don't you?
Why?
So we can get the hell out of here!
Looks like we'll be a little delayed.
What are you doing? Don't think! Shoot! What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie!
I'm telling you, shoot!
Thank you.
And get the hell out of there. You better use that weapon you found.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot! Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot! Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot!
Ah!
help.
Wait! Who are you? You fool! You've killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind. Now we'll never get that detonation code. Boss, I have a good idea.
Naomi, I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it from the nanomachines?
No, Snake. The nanomachines are functioning properly.
So what was it?
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis, Foxhound's psychic. Think of it as a mental feedback loop.
So that was Mantis.
Snake, Psycho Mantis has the power to read people's minds. You got the DARPA chief's detonation code. Hurry up or he'll get Baker's code too.
That's right. If the terrorists get Baker's code, they'll be able to launch that nuke anytime they want.
Yeah, they'll use Metal Gear to do it. Colonel, did you know they were conducting a military exercise here using Metal Gear?
I didn't know.
Really?
Snake, you've got to understand. I'm just the middleman in this operation. Anyway, hurry up and get to the second floor basement. You've got to save the Arms Tech president before the terrorists find out his code.